This is your trademark sneaker burger, isn't it?
Correct.
Okay. This is not as big as the challenge burger. This is only 2 pounds. 2 1-pound patties. We're going to go on Friday a 2 1.5-pound patties. So that's going to be a 3-pound burger. I'm only going 2 because you need a specially manufactured bun to fit the whole thing.
And it hasn't been created yet.
It has not, so this will be the first time ever created a bun for this.
Correct.
Oh my. So now, how often do people, I mean, you can't just cook this anytime, right?
I mean, do 1-pound burgers for quite a few.
Right, but do people ever walk in and be like, I'm gonna go dangerous tonight, Matt. I'm gonna have.
Oh, yeah.
Give me 3 of these patties.
I got one customer that likes to.
Really?
Change it up a little bit.
And do they finish it?
Oh, yeah, he'll finish it. We've never done a 3-pounder before. He's gonna be in the.
He should be in the. Yeah, that's right. So you've got the experienced guy.
Right. The hometown guy.
And this is hot off the grill. Should I wait a second?
Okay.
Slight. Well, I'll create a steam vent from here.
Got some mustard.
Nope. I don't like, I might put some ketchup on it. Maybe one slice of lettuce, one leaf, just to be kind of healthy.
We are playing around.
Oh, great. Racquetball. Excellent. Thank you. Requisite amount of cooling time.
This is 2 pounds of burger. 3 pounds on Friday for the challenge.
My heart is beating so fast. I'm not kidding. I should stretch and do calisthenics before this.
Oh, that's good. I almost choked on it. It's really good. It's juicy. It's thick. Mm-hmm. It's good meat.
Hot and cold.
My steam vent apparently did not work.
Come on, stick to Paul.
Yeah.
Paul's a wuss bag. He didn't finish a 1-pounder. I'm already down a pound. Ah! Remember, there's another pound coming for the challengers.
And a bigger bun.
And a bigger bun.
You got 30 seconds to beat Paul. Paul, 20 seconds.
I already beat Paul. His was a pound. His is 2. I own Paul.
4 seconds. 3, 2.
Nice.
Done.
Bum. 3 minutes. 2 pounds.
What's
who's the man? This guy. That was really good.
I want another one. I'm ready. Let's do it.
So what was the news that we just got,
I have
Josh?
Just been informed that the burger that I ate of the 2 patties, that is, you can see nothing left, was only 1 pound. Part of me felt that that was a little too easy, because I'm actually still hungry. I'm ready for another one.
Okay, so you ready for 2 more?
No. Now that I know I have another one like that, potentially to eat, I'm not as excited.
At all.
I finished and he didn't, and that was 1 pound. So yes, I still own Paul. Yes, that I will not back down from. The next burger I might back down from.
Well done. Well done.